Natalie checking back in from National No Prep Racing Association. And we have Stan Allen driving the Megatron. He entered the Futures Truly Outlaw class and he had a very strong showing.
Taking the win. Not sure.